The worst is over, men. Very soon we'll see dry land and our new world.
Do you see the sun this morning? Shining warm and full and bright. There's a sense of hope that's rising as it pushes out the night. There's a strong new wind that's blowing, and our flag will soon unfurl. In a land of untold riches, in a brand new world.
Yes, we feel the sun this morning. There is no relief in sight. Do you think there's any prospect? We'll survive until the night. Now a third of us are seasick, and we all are filled with dread. But at least there aren't so many
now that one of us is dead.
Only the strong survive, so liven up!
Is glory, life without a care. What wondrous stories all of us will share.
Yes, our names will live forever. We will all make history. They might name us.
University? What's that?
I think it's a college, but they charge a lot more.
Well, if I become that famous, maybe they'll name a whole town after me.
Let's not get carried away.
Land ho!
We've made it!
That's it, Cape Henry! Release Captain Smith. We must set foot on shore and give thanks.
I, above all others, should give thanks. You threatened to hang me back on Nevis Island.
And I believe you tried to take over the ships.
That's in the past.
Yes, we must give thanks for landing safely.
And look to our future.
Now we all give thanks together for the blessings you provide. Now we ask for help and wisdom, and for you to be
to find the perfect location.
Look at that peninsula, surrounded on three sides by water.
Let's follow that river inland.
Good idea!
There, that's the place. Noted in the logbook, May 13th, 1607. It offers us protection should any Spanish warships try to attack, and the water is deep enough for our boats to anchor just offshore.
May 13th, 1607. Got it.
Do you see the sun this morning?
Now, Captain Newport, return to England and tell them everything is fine.
Shall we set up our fort here?
Yes.